What will it mean if Joe Biden and more avowedly liberal Democrats expand government's role in society and return America to multilateral cooperation? On the other hand, what would a term to Trump mean for America's relationship with China and the character of our national discourse?